Okay, you ready to get cracking on that quest? The one called Great Devourer, Great Jagras. The Great Jagras has yellow and green stripes and the gluttonous habit of swallowing prey whole. You know the drill. We've got to find it and hunt it before time runs out. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important. Wait, isn't that a Nargacuga? One's never been spotted in the New World before. Sure, the monster's dangerous, but we ought to do a little bit of research. For science! The hammer is a mighty close-range weapon that lets you get up in a monster's face to deal powerful, charged attacks. Got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal, so make sure to check your weapon notes. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire. Our team's health is dropping. Use light to catch them up. Sharpness. Create some distance and then use a wet spot. While grappled to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail. Then let the scout fly show you the way. Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide. Never underestimate an angry monster. Keep your distance and watch for a safe opening. See? Good luck. close attention to your scout glass, too. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. Fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. stabilized.